Qutulmush, Old Anatolian Turkish, Persian, alternative spellings, Qutulmush, 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 was the name of two different personalities in Turkish history, the first having lived in the 11th century and the second 12th century, each of whom had a son named Suleyman Shah, and whose descendants founded, respectively, the Sultanate of Rum and the Ottoman Empire. Qutulmush was the son of Arslan Yabgu and a cousin of Tughril and played a vital role in the conquests of the Seljuq Turks. He supported a rebellion against Tughril and contested the succession to the throne with Alp Arslan. According to the historian Ali ibn al-Athir, Qutulmush knew the sciences of the stars. His son, Suleiman, was appointed Sultan of Rum by Malik Shah I in 1073. The 12th century Qutulmush or Kaya Âlp was the ancestor of Osman I, founder of the Ottoman state. His son was Suleyman Shah. Kaya Âlp was the grandfather of Ertuğrul Ghazi, who was the father of Osman I, founder of the Ottoman state. Qutulmush is a common masculine Turkish given name, which is used in memory of Seljuk Qutulmush and or Kaya Âlp.